President Tsai Ing-wen has met with a Lithuanian delegation led by Parliamentary Speaker Victoria Šmelte-Nielsen. Šmelte-Nielsen says Taiwan and Lithuania are important partners in promoting democracy and human rights. She and President Tsai exchanged views on regional security in the Indo-Pacific.
I want to thank the Lithuanian delegation and the Lithuanian government for publicly supporting Taiwan's international engagement.